Dear me, I do hope you're doing well and that you've been keeping yourself busy. I assume the past few weeks have more than likely been rather hard, but you've managed it before. Just make sure to keep the cat fed this time. Eric.
This is for you, apparently. Sorry, must have completely overlooked it.
I believe you have the wrong house.
No, sir, this is definitely yours.
Not English. Is it French?
It's a weekend. Francesca.
Right.
Chemin.
Dear Erika, I did not expect our lives to stay so intertwined for this long. I am truly blessed.
So it wasn't for me after all.
I believe in my old age I've learned what makes a man. It is attention to detail, the ability to see the smallest things as great. Such simplicities, like wearing a necktie presented humbly beneath one's chin, makes a world of difference. Grey hair or not, Eric, I yearn to hear your laugh again. P.S. As I know you've probably forgotten by now, remember to meet in that lovely little park we once visited. The 21st of June, 1968.
Let me help you.
Je sais que c'était pas pour moi, mais peut-être tu peux le trouver.
Merci.